All right, so I've got these AC Unity mags. It's a 40 rounder. And the problem is it is locked in. The bolt is back. The lock is, the mag catch is flush, so it's completely locked in, but these shake loose and fall out during firing. So it's locked in. I can see where the mag catch is locked into the mag lock recess, but you know, that's not good.